Actress Sonam Kapoor and Imran Khan's starrer film I Hate Love Stories has completed its 10 years today. Taking to social media, Sonam shared old memories from the shooting days with director Puneet Malhotra and Imran. Sonam captioned the post, "Can't believe it's been 10 years of this magical film already. I want to thank the entire team of I Hate Love Stories for making the journey fun, exciting and effortless." Amid the lockdown, Sonam is currently spending time with her husband Anand Ahuja. INS report.